It's been a long-standing ambition of the council and of people locally to have a new station built to connect communities in Horden and Peterlee and the area with the rail network.
So I think, like all projects, it's always very complex to get everything in a line, get all the funding in a line, get the planning done, and just get to that point. And I know it's taken probably a little bit longer than some of us would have liked, but I think the most important thing is that we're here now today.
The plan is to have a hourly rail service north and south, the project itself will take a year with opening plans for 2020. The first part of this will be to build a car park where we're currently standing, and then the railway platforms, with the project in total costing around about £10 million. This will help the regeneration of the area, it will help people to travel to employment opportunities north and south, and it will also help with sustainable transport in terms of widening the number of options for people to travel to employment, for other opportunities, and as part of that, work has already started in the local area in terms of cycle paths and roads and infrastructure, and ultimately the aim is to get as many people as possible using the new station when it's open, and improving the East Durham area, putting East Durham, this area around Horden, on the map, which it will do, as well as giving more opportunities for local people.
I mean, the project's going to be massively important to everybody living in the east of County Durham and the wider county and the wider region. I think it's going to have a significant impact on the regeneration benefits of bringing in a transport link like a new station into Horden are going to be significant. I think it's important we pay tribute to everybody who's been involved in making this happen, everyone from the local community, residents association and parish council and local members who've really championed the regeneration of Horden through the introduction of a new railway station here. And also to the funders, people from the North East Local Enterprise Partnership, the Department for Transport, and also Durham County Council, who've actually found the money to make this happen. It'll improve the opportunities for us to market the North East and County Durham for inward investment and creating more and better jobs, which is a huge priority for Durham County Council.
You know, we're ready to go now on the project, so I think it's full steam ahead, if that's not the wrong thing to say. We have a lot of trains. Thank you, everybody, and we look forward to being here again next year.